So you could see now everything is done, good, fried, and ready to consume. This is how I make my egg and egg, known as white wine house language. Yeah.